Can we even call Hima Das a leader? Yes, she won 5 gold medals in July 2019 at an athletic meet in Prague, but the medals she won were in individual event. She's just 19 years old, not enough to be called a leader. And she did not lead anyone, but her own self. The one leadership lesson we can learn from Hima is how to lead oneself. The toughest person to lead is always yourself. All the significant battles are waged within. Hima, right from the young age, decided to lead herself and how. Leaders make do with what they have and give it their best shot. Due to unavailability of professional running tracks, Hima started to practice on a muddy football field, running in ordinary shoes. She started using spikes only a couple of years back. Leaders keep adapting and keep changing based on opportunities that come their way. Hima kept adapting as she transitioned from being a football player to a short distance runner and then also running mid-distance with aplomb. Leaders also keep pushing in the envelope and their comfort zone. Hima continuously worked hard and continuously improved. In her 4 months of running the 400 meters competitively, Hima's results have improved tremendously to reach the levels of some of the best in Asia. Most importantly, leadership is influence, nothing more, nothing less. Today, Hima is influencing a large number of girls from humble backgrounds to live their passion and reach for the skies. Pause and reflect on this. If this isn't leadership, what is?